Can you explain to us how exactly the floodwaters got so high last night?
Okay, as you can see, how low the river bank is, it's only about, what, 4 feet? What happens is it blocks the hole when it comes up, and then it gets plugged up, and then the water from the hole over there overflows. Then the river start coming overflow because it's too high that there's no water running through. It goes over to the house, and it floods the house.
You can see a lot of bamboo down there.
A lot of bamboo. And the problem about this is they need to dig it down. And I know that if they dig this down and put boulders on both sides, we will never have the flood anymore. That's the problem. I've been explaining it to the administration about it, that they need to trench this river. Because once the river goes high and it passes the bridge, come to the block, it's going to overflow. And when it overflows, it blocks the hole and it overflows. That culvert over there overflows and goes to the house. And the river goes overflow over there, it comes and they meet. And then there's water coming out from the road coming down here, and it gets more water. So that's the problem we're having. If we trench this river, I know for a fact that we're not going to have that problem anymore.
Mr. Krajanica, can you tell us a little bit of history of the river?
Oh, what happened here is there's two rivers here, left and right. So when they meet here, it builds up so fast, and it adds onto the mountainside here. So when they come together, it just like a flash flood. It brings the water level so high.
Right, and we can kind of trace the flow of the river water just by looking at how it's impacted the foliage. We can see the various vegetation moved out of the way. And over here, you can see how the force of the water has managed to dent a GWA fence line for a sewer station over there. And over here, in this patch of mud, is where your pickup used to stand. Right, Mr. Krajanica?
Yes.
So your pickup was taken away by the floodwaters,
yes.
Is that right? And where is it now?
In the middle of the ocean.
It's somewhere in the ocean?
Yes, somewhere.